prickly acquired. I played a little bit last night for this game to try it out, but then I remembered that I had Shadow of the Colossus and wanted to try that. So I made an ISO of it and really wanted to play that today. Sucks I can't get it to work. When the frames are bogging and everything. I mean, I suppose I could set the... I'll do it in here. Make it better for the stream here. Thanks for sticking around though for us. Thank you. It's actually my first time playing it. Bought it for about $6 that game at GameStop. So I wanted to try it out. And I was trying to play Shadow of the Colossus earlier. Forest was in here, and then we couldn't get it working. This game's running a lot smoother. That's DC2. Oh, sucks. No, I don't have DC2. Should I get the big box or the small box, guys? Yeah, I thought you were talking about something with this program. I'm using this GSDX PlayStation 2 emulator thing. So. This repair powder lasts, you only can use it once. Oh, did I just use that item? Favorite item. Or favorite game, sorry. your favorite game? Is it pronounced Animus? Animus Shadow or Anim? Tram oil. I actually have a Castlevania game for PS2. Show you here in a second. I used to own Final Fantasy VII and thought I got it stolen when I was a kid. Yeah. That's why I don't really have a favorite. Source health? Sweet. Use it once, huh? Damn. So you just run. What happens when your weapons close to zero then? You just run all the way back and get out of the dungeon and go have it repaired? You don't have one of those things?